Hey, this is Kate at Schaeff Chevrolet here to show you the video of this 2015 Ford Escape SE. Passenger driver's side exterior is in good condition, has been well maintained. The tires are in great condition. A lot of tread left on the rims, or on the wheels, tires, rubber. Look it up underneath the driver's side. And the front driver interior is in good condition. A few stains on the bottom of the seat. Hasn't gone through the wash rack or anything yet. Back seats are in good condition as well. And the passenger seat do have a little bit of a hole right there in the seat. Vehicle smells good. Doesn't smell like smoke or anything like that. That's just dirt. Looking up underneath here, you got a little bit of a scratch right here above the wheel well. You got backup sensors along the bumper there. You got the backup camera. Looks like somebody spray painted the Ford there. Or not spray paint, it might be vinyl, but somebody turned the Ford sign of emblem into black. You got the carpeted floor mats in the back. And just to close it, press on that button there. Moving to the passenger side exterior is also in good condition, has been well maintained. Looking up underneath the passenger side. You got a little bit of a ding above the handle right there. And the front passenger door. Overall, for the mileage and the year of this vehicle, it is in great condition. Again, this was a 2015 Ford Escape SE. Thank you for watching.